I have kissed. You know when you have kissed?
Gert, let's get right to it. Gert the Flirt, first thing out of the gates, how many have I kissed?
You're not going to believe this.
Let us know. Tell us. Yeah, it gets a little breezy. Right. I lose my hat once a shoot.
Number, because it's about to change the next time I come back, but it's 1,325,000.
You've kissed 1,325,000?
Doesn't that look like it?
Yeah, I mean, I think you have done your civil duty as a saint. You are a pro. You are a true pro.
I have got the best kiss lips on cheeks.
And I've seen those kiss lips all around the ballpark, and I would agree.
Can I ever give you one?
I don't know if I've ever had one.
Are you serious? Would you like one?
Yes!
Oh,
do I get it right away?
Here we go, honey.
Ah!
Oh, yeah!
Bam, 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 bam! Now we are ready for this video, my friend. So just let it feel you. Yeah. Oh, you've got a voice on you, Gert. I'm lucky to have you, because I don't. It's a weird line. You're looking for a king. Like, I get it.
Yeah, the king.
Anybody can be that guy.
Literally anybody can be that guy. Raise your standards, dancing queen. If anyone's a tease in this ballpark, Gert, you are the queen of that title. I've seen you bat several people. I love how they go low.
When you get the chance.
Here we go.
You are the dancing queen. Young and sweet.
We're going 20.
Only 23.
Because it feels better than 17.
Dancing queen. Feel the beat of the tambourine. Oh, yeah.
Like a Saturday morning.
Gosh, you know, it almost sounds like they're right here, like playing.
Now, do you have a number for how many people you've batted? Sort of batted in your time here?
Oh my gosh. I didn't even think of that. I wish I had a counter, one of those counters that...
You should get a clicker and make them click every time. Every time.
But
it's like a sound wave, like the crack of the baseball bats. We also hear the crack of Gert's bat. I know we have to sing, but honestly, I want to listen to this more. But you know what you made me think of? Everyone like that. I'm sure you've left some broken hearts in your wake, Gert. And if there was ever a song about heartbreak, I think it was this one with like a really weird intro. But we're gonna sing it now if you're into it.
It's not Mamma Mia, is it?
Is it? Is it?
Are you kidding? I love that song.
I love it because it feels like you're sneaking into the song.
I do that well. I sneak.
I sneak a peek. It's out of control. You have lost control. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa.
Mamma Mia. Here I go again, my, how can I resist you?
They can't, Gert.
Mamma Mia, there's a show again, my, just how much I missed you.
That's what they're all thinking.
My broken heart and blues since the day we parted. My, did I ever let you go? Mamma Mia, now I really know. My,
I don't know the words that well. I just love, meow, 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 meow,
Mamma mia, here I go again. Mama, how could I resist you? Mamma mia, that's the show again. Mama, just how much I missed you. Cause I've been broken hearted.
started or whatever. I don't know. Mama me. I like that one.
It's arm dancing. It's arm dancing, Gert. Just go. I got a turn. Keep it going.
Oh, my.
Oh, I lost a hat. We're going back for it. Oh, we're sneaking back.
Oh, don't run it over.
I know. Sneaking back.
Oh,
we got it.
Where's my hat? Okay, I'll go get it.
Gert, hey. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Usually someone's always getting my hat, so this feels good that it's not mine. Oh, that one felt good.
Yeah. You'd be a good Mamma Mia.
Thank you. Thank you for saying that. I've been told often how similar Meryl Streep and I are.
You do are. Look alike. Yeah, you are. Yeah. Very, very, a lot of
we're just
similar.
Often mistaken just for our raw talent. I think on occasion, Meryl Streep has been known to enter many an Oscar speech with yarm, which, you know, I take umbrage with.
Wow.
Ms. Streep. Maybe. You will hear from my lawyers. Should we take a chance, Gert?
On playing ball?
Nope, I think we should take a chance on me. Or you.
Oh, Abba, we're back to Abba.
Yes.
Well, we never left
I love
it,
Abba.
But we're definitely back.
So even though the title of the song is Take a Chance on Me, you thought it was Ollie Oxenfree?
Honey.
I'm still free.
I'm still free. And I thought it said, Ollie Oxen free. Whatever that, like, you know.
Ollie Oxen free.
Yeah, that's what I thought it said. Yes.
Ollie Oxen free.
I can't even say
that.
It the wrong thing right.
Always, yeah.
Take a chance on the line. Ollie Oxen free.
Take a chance on me.
Take a chance. Let me know. I will be around.
Take a chance.
Take a chance. If you got your own place to go and you're feeling down. When you're all alone, with a pretty girl who's out gone, Ollie Oxen free.
Ollie Oxen free.
Take a chance on me. But if you try very best to make me alive, and it could lead to the test, I won't get to leave.
What's your hope? Maybe that cool looking bird.
Oh, one of the pretty birds.
Oh,
have
really cool. They got orange. Yeah.
Take a chance on me, little Oriole. I don't know that that's what that is.
Get back to Abba.
This person sounds like garbage. Why do you want them to take a chance on you? Like, you've treated me terribly, but I'm still here, so please take a chance on me. I mean, yeah. If you want to hurt me again, I'm still here and available for it. I don't think so. Not us, Gert.
No, get rid of him.
Get rid of him.
Ba 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 ba. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me.
Take a chance on me.
Oh, Rita, what? You're a hoot and a holler, and I didn't even have to pay a dollar.
Oh. Never has there been a better rhyme said about me. I would honestly do this anytime. We should just take this into the depths of downtown St. Paul.
Yeah, we should.
You and me.